Love yours. Love yours.
La cubana está listo, solo esperar el abordaje. Si no tiene su pase de abordaje.
I don't even know what the temperature is, but it's warm. And we got straight off the plane into the outside. Can't believe it. Yes, I travel with a scarf on. Hey guys, so I made it to my room and it is nice. I did a good job, honey, because it's called the blue room, so that's why it really looks super blue in here. But let me go ahead and give y'all the tour of my room, okay? Hey y'all, so my room. I'm at the door. And let's see, let's go this way. This is the bed. It's a really nice bed. Got some nice storage space over here. This is really nice. And cute little mirror. And then over here is the bathroom, which is really nice. And I don't know if it has a light. Okay. So here's the bathroom. It's really, I'm impressed. I guess that means don't throw no toilet paper in it. Lord help me, I'm gonna have to remember not to put any toilet paper in it. There's me, and there is the shower. Let's open it. Looks pretty good to me. Not too shabby. So yeah, this is the blue room. I'm really, really, really happy. And it's like really close to a lot of places I wanted to go. So yeah, guys, this is it. Let me flip the camera back around. This is it. So yeah, I think I'm about to get changed, go find a Wi-Fi card because I haven't talked to my mom yet or my dad or the people in general in the social media world. So I'm gonna do that. And then y'all know I go to bed at 9 o'clock, so I might just take this as a rest day, find me something to eat and come on back here and read a book, because I'm chilling this trip. I don't plan on like I'm living my best life, but like going out and living my best life in the nighttime when it's dark, I don't know about that. So I'll probably be doing stuff bright and early in the morning because I checked the sunrise times and sunrise is at 6:21 or something like that. So, oh no, just kidding. Sunrise is at 7:21 and it sets at like 6:20 something. So, yeah, I'm going to be doing that and chilling for the most part. But, yeah, I made it. The airport was a little hectic. I was close to a meltdown, but I didn't melt down. But it was like... Ooh. Even when you plan, stuff don't go how you think it's gonna go. So yeah, but it worked out. Everything's straight. Got some money, got a taxi. My taxi man was really nice. Yeah, he convinced me maybe to go to Vinales, which is like a little rural city in Havana, like a pueblo that does like cultivates all the tobacco and stuff. So I might go there. It's a few hours away, but I don't know, I'll decide later. Right now I'm gonna go get some Wi-Fi, hit the people up, and then find some din din. See y'all later.
Ritualistic. losing my soul of addiction for now, cause I'm falling apart.
Hey y'all, it's Sunday morning. Happy birthday to my mom. I hope you have an awesome day. I am about to do a photo shoot. Since I'm all alone, I had a guarantee that I was gonna get some pictures that was popping. So I booked Airbnb experience and I'm gonna do a session with a guy. And I think it's like a group session, so I don't think that I'm gonna be by myself, which is cool. You know, maybe I'll meet some people. Y'all know that's not me though. So yeah, I'm gonna do the session. I'm waiting for him now. That's pretty much it. I hope it goes well. Hope I get some good pictures. I hope y'all can hear me. Talk to y'all later when I get finished with the photo shoot.
This door here looks pretty.
Oh, it is really pretty. Yeah, it'll really bring out their colors in their outfit.
Oh my god, it's so good.
It's cute.
Harder building trust from a distance. I think we should rule out commitment for now, cause we're falling apart. You're just doing that to get even. Don't pick up the pieces, just leave it for now. They keep falling apart.
I'ma play this motherfucker for y'all.
Passionate from miles away. Passive with the things you say. Passive.
Sí.
Bueno, ensalada de vegetables, salad, this is fish, de ceviche.
Es el pescado crudo.
Okay.
Ajá, pero curado con vinagre y limón.
These are fried but with corn also.
Corn,
plátano.
Plantain, puré de maranga.
Puré de maranga.
Esto es como unos pancitos para comer con
vino.
Okay.
Está lejos, pero bueno.
Okay.
Gracias.
Okay, y'all, so I'm scratching off my Wi-Fi card. It's up the whole first Wi-Fi card. I done spent money on these things. I done messed up the whole Wi-Fi card and can't see all the numbers because I was scratching too hard. I'm hot, absolutely hot. Like, absolutely hot. So I have two left. I'm scared to scratch off this next one because, wow, why? Okay, she did it, guys. But dang, I can't believe I literally messed up my first Wi-Fi card. I'm so upset. You guys, I don't think you've formally met my new friend, but I met her in my photo session today. That's my new friend, and her name is Ada. We just had a funny ass taxi ride. She took a picture. She took a picture with the guy that drove us in the taxi.
Yeah.
But she's a baddie.
No, I'm not.
Yes, she is.
No, you are.
Look at her Instagram, y'all. What's
y'all,
her Instagram?
Awesome MCBN. Oh, mamma mia.
It's the camera.
It's the camera.
You're nervous.
Thank you.
passive with the things you say. Passing up on my old ways, I can't blame you, no. I can't blame you, no, no. Passionate from miles away. Passive with the things you say. Passing up on my old ways, I can't blame you, no.
Get some more drinks going on, I sound a whole lot better.
Buenos dias. It is day, I don't know, 2.5, I don't know. But I'm on my way to meet my new friend because we're gonna go to the beach. So I'm walking to a common place so that we can walk to her Airbnb, and I'm gonna eat breakfast at her place, and then we're gonna get in the car, our private car, because we have a private car, and we're gonna drive to Varadero, and we're gonna sit on the beach all day. Y'all wanna see if I get darker? Let's take a poll. How many of you guys think that I'm actually going to tan? Right, okay, so we'll see, probably not, but we'll hold out hope. I'll probably get burnt before I get tan, because that's just how it goes. But yeah, I woke up really early this morning, and it's really nice out here bright and early. All the kiddos are on their way to school, and they're so cute in their uniforms. So yeah, maybe when I get to Autumn's place, I'll show y'all my breakfast and stuff. And yeah. Okay, see y'all later.
Hey, y'all get some more drinks going on. I sound a whole lot better.
Cuban people is very friendly.
Yeah, they are. Everybody's been really nice so far.
Yeah, but you seem like Cuban.
I know. Everybody thinks I'm Cuban.
Do you buy the cigar in the factory today?
No.
Oh, because it's only for rich people.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, I'm not rich.
Ah, but do you buy the cigar here in Cuba?
Not yet.
Oh, because I remember the house cooperativa. Mm-hmm. It's open, it's possible for buy the cigar in has price.
Okay. Okay, well, thank you. Is 11:45. I left my house at like 10:40, and I was walking. I had this great idea to walk a little bit, and then I met like these two women started talking to me, and they threw me off, and I got lost, and I could never find a taxi. I've been trying to find a taxi for 45 minutes, and I'm late to meet my friend, so hopefully she didn't leave me. I was supposed to go to the museum at 11:30. It's 11:45. I just caught a taxi. I'm sweaty. My eyebrows probably gonna wipe off in a minute. They probably already are. What a mess. A mess. So, yeah. I was nervous for a little while. I was like, never gonna find a taxi. Dile hola.
Hola.
Here's an update, guys. I found Autumn. We look a little bit less disheveled because we came into the air conditioning, so we're not sweating anymore, we're not red-faced, and we're not scary looking, because we were both freaked out. We looked like we were freaked out. It's sad. So yeah.
Like a sister.
Right? So we finally found each other.
pasta.
Yes!
Decent. My face is a little ugly.
think we should rule out commitment.